Hey, it's Supersonic, and I'm going to show you how to remove ads on your web pages in your browser Firefox. So, you can go from this web page here, one of my favorite websites. There's an ad in the corner and down the side. You can go from that to this one here. And there's no ads on this page, as you can see in the same places. No ads. So yeah, that's just the gist of what I'm gonna do here. So what you wanna do, open up Firefox. Wanna go to adblockplus.org. Which is right here. I'll post the link in the description if you really need it. And then you go to installation and install AdBlock Plus 1.0.1 and then allow install. And you want to restart once it's all done. Already have been installed, so yeah. So now it's installed. This will come up here, see the little stop sign right here. That was on there before, as you probably saw. I forgot to stop it, disable it. But yeah, so there's gonna be no ads, so I'll show you on this Animal Crossing site. See no ads. It says if wiki helpful click on ad helps it helps a lot. But there's no ads on it. And I'll show you the one web page again, no ads. And on YouTube, there's no ad video right here in the corner where it usually is. No ads anywhere. Yeah, that's pretty cool. So yeah, thanks for watching. That was pretty short, but hopefully very helpful. Thanks for watching.